Glamorous Kim Kardashian cozies up to smitten husband Kanye West at Chrissy Teigen's Pan Am-themed birthday bash in LA. They have been married for more than 3 years, share two beautiful children and are expecting another little girl via surrogacy in the coming weeks. And Kim Kardashian and Kanye West enjoyed some much-needed romantic time as they made a glamorous appearance at Chrissy Teigen's Pan Am-themed 32nd birthday bash in Los Angeles on Thursday. The smitten Kanye, 40, couldn't keep his eyes off his glamorous wife, 37, as they took their seats in a replica of a vintage 1977 airplane, in an intimate shot taken by the pregnant birthday girl at adult theme park, Pan Am Experience, in Pacoima, California. Reality queen Kim was the epitome of the swinging 60s, clad in a retro-style blush dress which showed off her famous curves and toned legs. The beauty mogul paired the dress with ivory stilettos, carried a glittering cupcake bag and slipped on a pair of Jackie Onassis-inspired shade for the flight. She opted for full-on glamour with her platinum locks worn in a 60s-styled beehive and her sparkling peepers in hands with feline flicks of lightener. Meanwhile, rapper Kanye looked impossibly dapper in a fitted black suit, with flared sleeves as he joined his stunning wife at the party. Kanye was clearly smitten with his bride, gazing affectionately at her while she showed him something on her phone. But he was also a winner in another department as he won at a game of bingo during the party. Kim's mega Kris Jenner, 62, was also seen at the party, dressed as a pilot with a black and gold cap. Later on, the fashion-forward couple were seen making a low-key exit from the party, with Kim showing off her fabulous figure and bootlicious behind in a clinging dress. Chrissy, meanwhile, played around with a fake cigarette in her mouth and a vintage outfit. The social media darling sported gloves, a red suit jacket and matching skirt while entertaining her guests. Her husband said on social media that he was dressed like he was on What's Happening while she was costumed like she was on Mad Men. The couple recently announced they are expecting their second child,